You say your brother gave you that sword. My brother gave me this. It was just like you said a while back. Pressed me to the fire like I was a nice, juicy mutton chop.
Why?
Thought I stole one of his toys. I didn't steal it. I was just playing with it. The pain was bad. The smell was worse. But the worst thing was that it was my brother who did it. And my father who protected him. Told everyone my bedding caught fire.